What's good, everybody? What's poppin'? What's happening? What's going on? You know who it is. You know who I am. It's me, your boy, your host, your homie, your compadre, MK_RS. Hey, so today, ladies and gentlemen, I am back with some high-ass music as always. And today I'll be bringing out a track by Lil Baby featuring Lil Durk. And the name and the title of the song is Man of My Word. So Lil Baby featuring Lil Durk. Name of the song is Man of My Word. But before we get onto the reaction, before we get onto the bars, because you know there's gonna be bars. Lil Baby's gonna have bars. Lil Durk is gonna have bars. The song is just gonna be full of bars. I can feel it. But before we get into that, please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Share this video with your friends and family and their friends and family. We are on the road to 100 subs, fam. 100 subs is the goal. And at the top, you're going to see my Instagram link, Instagram handle. And at the bottom, you're going to see my Twitter handle. Follow me on all social media pages. Or you can just go to the description box, click on the two links, and you can follow me and I'll follow back. But right now, let's get on this track by Lil Baby featuring Lil Durk, Man of My Word. Let's get it. Because it's done. Gotta be a killer to hang with us, and if you talk about murder, I'm hanging up. Fuck, what? Tell him Durk, yo. He said to run up on him, pow. Ain't no one-on-one. So like, run up on a nigga, kill him quick, fast, ain't no one-on-one shit. Nah. Yeah. that, ladies and gentlemen, concludes my reaction to Lil Baby's song featuring Lil Durk titled Man of My Word. That track was fire, man. I got so lost in the flow that like I have a feeling a couple of bars went past me. You know, that's how much this, like, that's how much of a fire song was. Like, pretty sure a lot of bars flew past me because I was so lost in the flow, and the beat was fire. Like, the whole production of the whole song was just fire, fire, fire. But that concludes my reaction, like I said earlier, to this track in particular. You know, thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for subscribing, for following, commenting, sharing. You know, just like I see it, and it means a lot. You know, it means a lot. But before I leave, I gotta, you know, tell y'all my famous affirmation, which is that if there's any other song you want me to react to, please just leave it, write it down in the comment section below, and I try my best to react to it. But right now, it is me, your boy, your host, your homie, your compadre, MK_RSA. Signing out.